is brilliant, analytical, insightful, and I'm betting she never hit you with a Bible because you wouldn't eat your Brussels sprouts.
Yeah, but you don't give your mother enough credit. She's warm, she's loving, she doesn't glue electrodes to your head to measure your brain waves while potty training.
You were lucky. Yeah, when I was a kid, if I wanted an EEG, I had to attach my own electrodes.
So, Dr. Hofstetter, Leonard rarely talks about his incredibly successful brother and sister.
Please don't go there, Howard.
I understand that, unlike Leonard, they're at the
good luck.
Top.
Here we go. 1 through 25.
Boy, you suck.
19 takes it.
Well, Leonard's younger brother, Michael, is a tenured law professor at Harvard, and his sister just successfully grew a human pancreas in an adolescent gibbon.
So she's close to curing diabetes.
Why else would you grow a pancreas in a teenaged gibbon?
Wow, you must be very proud.
Why?
All right, thanks. Have a good one. Congrats, Mike.